Wedding ceremony of beautiful Temitope Phillips and handsome Oluwatoyinsalako was a mind-blowing one on Saturday, the 15th of December 2018, at the Cathedral Church of Christ, Marina, Lagos. It was a union between two lovebirds who shared the same bond, just like brothers and sisters. Family members, friends, and well-wishers came out in their numbers to witness the ceremony. The church service started with a hymnal procession, after which the beautiful bride, Temitope Phillips, was accompanied by her father, Dr. Olumide Phillips, who was all smiles as he walked his daughter down the aisle. The officiating minister led in the opening prayer, which was quickly followed by the exhortation, the charge, and the declaration by the officiating minister and the couple. This was closely followed by great excitement as the couple exchanged their marital vows and rings, as guests watched in admiration. The officiating minister later prayed for the couple and proclaimed them husband and wife in the presence of God and man.
I, who was from the beginning of the first year of life, to now as a born from this day forward, forever for us, for richer for poor, in sickness and in health, to God and the church, as we are part of the dead forms of God's holy law, this is my soul of God.
In the sermon of the day, Very Reverend Adebola Ojofeitimi spoke on beauty while advising the couple to see the inner beauty in each other, which lasts forever. Very Reverend Ojofeitimi advised the couple to be attentive to each other and avoid criticisms from outsiders, adding that marriage was instituted by God and not man.
Today is the day of joy. And it is a day that the Lord Himself has made. And so we are rejoicing. I want to pray that the joy of today shall know no bounds in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to congratulate these lovely people who are so powerful to gather this crowd. This afternoon, Toyi and Temitope. The Lord has promised. He has put his seed of perfection upon
The signing of the marriage register by the couple, Timi Tokpe Phillips and Oluwatoyin Salako, quickly followed as their parents also joined in. There was a quick photo session for the ministers, the couple and their parents, during which the newlyweds showed a lot of excitement. To show gratitude to God for the success of the wedding, family members, friends and well-wishers joined the couple with their parents in a Thanksgiving session, after which a photo and video session ended that segment. The reception dinner, which took place at the Oriental Hotel Lagos, will forever remain in the minds of many that witnessed it. There was an array of very prominent Nigerians in attendance. The Lagos State Governorship candidate of the All Progressives Congress APC in the 2019 election, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, business magnate and billionaire philanthropist, Sir Dr. Kessington Adebutu, billionaire industrialist Chief Razak Akoni Okoya and wife Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya, former Vice Chancellor of the University of Lagos, UNILAG, Professor Oye Ibidagbaobe, who was the chairman of the occasion, former Governor of Ogun State Chief Segun Oshoba, former Deputy Governor of Lagos State Femi Pedro, Sir Oluokeowo and wife Lady Adejoke Okeowo, Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Tricontinental Oil, Professor Oluwatoyin Ashiru, the White Cap Chiefs of Lagos who represented the Oba of Lagos, Oba Rilwan Akiolu, among many others. The program started with a glamorous entry of the newest husband and wife, who spent some quality time dancing into the well-decorated hall of the Oriental Hotel in company of their bridal train, as everyone stood up to usher them in.
Please give your nothing. Give your nothing up. The crew covering this event will require you to be on your seats so that we have a proper view of the couple. Please prepare you to go to your seats.
It was followed quickly by the opening prayer led by Ashuaju S.K. Onofowoko and the remark of the chairman of the day, former Vice Chancellor of the University of Lagos, UNILAG, Professor Oye Ibidagbaobe.
I wish you very well, and I pray that you will also do this for your children. You will be there when your grandchildren are married, and you are so proud that this has happened. As I said, expenses are too much, that we know it's a divine marriage. This is a new addition. He has not got a son. Let me tell you the secret. I told you, when you marry into Dr. Olumide Phillips' family, you become his son. He does not recognize son-in-law. His dictionary does not have in-law. Forget it. You are his son. You are free to go to him and talk to him every time. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who are here, things of joy will never depart from your home. You will have blessings of marriage. You have blessings of children. You have all the great things that you need to be very successful. So I want to say, welcome to this party.
The Vintage Band did not leave any stone unturned, as guests were held spellbound with good traditional and contemporary music. The first official dance of the newlyweds was a spectacle to behold. The cake-cutting exercise was coordinated by Daisy Club women, after which the couple fed each other. The reception party was fun-filled, with a touch of style and entertainment in every corner. The best word to describe it is wow. A friend of the couple, Kelechi, who brought the lovebirds together, expressed delight and described the union as one of her greatest achievements ever. She gave a short story of how they met. This was followed by the toast proposed by the best man of the groom, Senta Muzaya, who proposed a toast to long life, prosperity, and happy conclusions.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to count down to one from three, and we can chug, 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 chug all the way. So at the count of one, we're just going to shout a wonderful congratulations to the group together right here. We're counting down. Five. Four.
The very beautiful and generous bride, Timi Tokpe, defied the tradition of tossing her bouquet of flowers. She instead gave one each to all her single friends, including a guy. After which, the energetic Vintage Band took over the rest of the event and got everyone dancing and rejoicing till the very end. From BISCOM Communications, we wish Oluwatoyin and Temitope Salako a blissful union.